Hi, I am Tara Allen with the Allen Edge Real Estate Team, and my mission is to empower and inspire others to live their best lives intentionally. Now more than ever, people need to be empowered and inspired. At a time of uncertainty, a time where many business owners in our community are struggling and our lives were forced to change overnight, many are experiencing fear and anxiety with the uncertainty of their health, financial concerns, long-term job stability, and for most, their day-to-day routines are out the window. Given our circumstances right now, we have no choice but to adapt. Adaptability requires adjustment. I recently heard John Maxwell say, "A crisis is a case of uncertainty. A crisis is a time when real leaders show up. They show up early with a plan and they take action with hope. You don't have to see all the answers, but you do need to see the direction we should be going. It's time to pivot and focus on the things we can control." A friend of mine recently went to see Oprah speak, and he shared with me something that seems really fitting for what's going on right now. Oprah said, "During your life, you are going to have fear, and that fear asks questions. Usually fear will ask what if questions." She said the difference between her and most people is when her fear would talk to her, she would write her questions down and she would answer them. Then she would look at fear as if it was her friend, like it was there to protect her so she could put a plan together, overcome the fear, and continue to move into action. So what questions are your fears asking? Write them all down and then ask yourself, what would I do if that happened? Put a contingency plan together. Now is the time to pivot and focus on the things we can control. It's important to keep a routine, protect our mindsets, cut expenses, and be gracious human beings. Nothing will give you more anxiety than focusing on the things you cannot control. Now, I know for some of you, the what if questions have already happened. Your doors have shut, your jobs are on pause, income is gone. For those of you who have experienced a major disruption, I want you to know that this storm too shall pass, and you will come out stronger and wiser. Find the silver linings. Enjoy the extra time with your family. Be grateful in all things. You cannot control your first thought, but you can control your second thought. Choose to stay positive and continue to search for solutions. For some of you, like healthcare workers, you are on the front line every day risking your lives to take care of others. Thank you to all of you who continue to serve our communities and their families for supporting them during this time. We are all in this together, so don't be afraid to ask for help. Lean on our community. Remember to be kind and never lose faith. Be safe, my friends. Onward.